to healing makes use of various symbols. Three of these symbols are given during the second level attunement by the Reiki master to the student. Seiheiki is known as the mental-emotional symbol. It translates into something similar to the earth and sky meet, or God and man become one. It is known to restore balance to these areas when used in a Reiki treatment. As with all other Reiki symbols, it has little to no effect or purpose until it is given to the student by the Reiki master. Certain masters will draw the symbol in certain ways. The exact drawing is not important. The student must draw the symbol the way it was given to him by the master. Seiheiki is meant to help people to bring the causes of emotional or mental stresses to the surface so that they might deal effectively with those issues. This allows the person to rid themselves of the negative energies associated with those issues and replace them with positive energies. This symbol works on the conscious mind and the subconscious mind in unison. The Seiheiki Reiki symbol focuses on aligning the subconscious mind with the physical side of the person. This helps to bring to the surface the causes of stresses and unwanted behavior. It helps to balance the left and right side of the brain. For that reason, it can also be used to improve memory. Some find it useful for finding misplaced items, because both sides of the brain are working together rather than independently. The Seiheiki symbol can be used to help persons to rid themselves of negative behaviors or habits. It is often used for smoking cessation or even for an addiction to drugs or alcohol. It is also used to help in weight loss programs. Through emotional and mental healing, it can help a person to overcome the causes of these behaviors and then to move on in a new, more positive direction. This Reiki symbol can also be used in the area of relationship problems. Because it brings harmony and oneness to both sides of the brain, it can bring the true source of relationship issues to the surface. Once the source is out in the open, problems can be worked on and people can successfully tackle the heart of the issue. The underlying essence of this symbol is harmony. It promotes harmony between the conscious and subconscious, as well as between the two sides of the brain. It can be used to alter troubling behaviors or to rid a person of unwanted bad habits. Smoking, addiction, and weight loss can all be affected through the use of this symbol. It has been known to have positive effects on memory. It can also bring relationship problems to the surface where they can be successfully worked through. The symbol, though, will have no power until it is given to the student by the Reiki master.
New to Reiki? Click here to get your free Reiki healing crash course, where you'll learn some of the most powerful and effective Reiki healing techniques in the world. These techniques are not only extremely effective, but they're also super simple and easy to master. And for more Reiki tips and guides, click here to subscribe to the channel so that you're always up to date.